of marketing, one of today's greatest marketing triumphs in the entertainment field is video games. It's a business which has tripled in size in just 3 years. Ron Endron went out in the field to bring us this special report.
All over the country, armies of young people are blasting away at invaders from outer space and paying for the privilege. I'll be looking at the electronic game craze, which has not only fascinated the nation, but which has created some interesting problems as well. Although it looked innocent enough, this machine turned out to have some unusual powers. It kept kids mesmerized for hours.
We are not a sentimental age. We don't want our parents' china or their ticker tape parades. We are not a sentimental age. We're all getting high on fire escapes. We are hooking up with strangers we will never see again. We are not a sentimental age. We are not a sentimental age.
Dream, we're all melting together, synchronized in a mind.